All right. Now, Elon Musk on Twitter proposed the Twitter 2.0 app, and he's labeling it the Everything app. So he released some screenshots of what they're doing at Twitter HQ, Twitter 2.0 advertising. So why am I showing this? Well, it's on the second page here. Encrypted DMs, long form tweets, relaunch blue verified, and this one here, payments, so it's left blank. And we know Elon Musk has very much over the past said that he loves Dogecoin. He wants to integrate it with everything he does, essentially. And I think algorithms and traders and speculators are really hooking onto that. And even as an investor with a small amount of capital, you could look at a Dogecoin or a Shiba Inu, which is probably the high beta choice on. And when I say that is essentially how altcoins behave to Bitcoin. If Bitcoin's running, altcoins will catch up, but generally you can get a higher return in the altcoins if Bitcoin's in a positive frame of mind. It's very similar to how, say, Shiba runs with Dogecoin. But back to Dogecoin, I think people are expecting Dogecoin to run, and we've seen Dogecoin have a pretty excellent move off this area here on the 200 daily moving. So it's about a 47% move off the 200 daily moving average. You know, it's